Thank you very much.
Good morning, coffee drinkers. Absolutely no prizes for guessing where I am again. Yeah, it's another airport. Today, Warsaw to Wrocław, doing the oversized baggage hang right now, dropping off the base. Tell you the only time security has been quicker than that was when flying on a private jet. Literally the only person processing security from the start to the finish. Okay, let's find the lounge. So I'm in Wrocław now. Got a clinic and a show today. Gonna be a long one, but just three more flights for this tour. Less than a week and three more flights. Pretty psyched about that. Just four more shows this week. It's back home to Chelsea. So I should explain a little bit about today and where I am. I'm in the music academy here in Wrocław. I hear classical trumpet drifting in and out. Kind of brings back some memories of being like that conservatoire, like that classical conservatoire environment. I was briefly at the Royal Academy of Music in London. It feels kind of a little bit like that. Quite old, quite regal, and that kind of music coming from all these practice rooms. But I'm at the Bass and Beat Festival. It's their first edition of this festival here in Wrocław in Poland. Apparently I'm headlining the thing, and one of my favorite bass players in the world, Renaud Garcia-Fons. I mentioned him, I put a clip of him in I think one of the Palm Springs vlogs last month. He is so great, and apparently he's still here. He played his concert last night, but he's still here. I'm hoping to catch up with him and have a little hang and talk about music maybe, which is awesome. Wojciech is doing his clinic right now. I'm about to go in and do mine right afterwards. And then the concert, I was just told, is in a movie theater, which is awesome. It'd be an awesome way to close out the festival for them here. Playing in movie theaters. This is gonna be fun. It's a little strange, you walk in the hotel, there's a huge TV screen, and then like a big picture of your mug on it. Very strange. Pretty cool, but very strange. Bright and awesome. hotel is great here. Most people don't know when I'm putting them in the vlog.
That's the magic, right?
But now you know. Right here. Hello, coffee drinkers. Exactly. Oh, no, we're not going to the bathroom, we're going to the backstage. Because it's
Kavajwope.
Okay, getting there. So we're going to the backstage. It is showtime in Wrocław. Oh yeah, we go down, right? Okay, show was awesome. This is our like little backstage here. These guys played before us. Now, I want to explain, this is the bass player that played right before me, and I want to explain the difference between professional and, I don't know, not amateur, but definitely knucklehead. Okay, here we go. That's mine. That's his. You choose. I think I'm gonna go with his one. In fact, I'm leaving with his pedal. Alright. I gotta be quiet, the other band's playing, and today's vlog is done. I will see you guys tomorrow from somewhere. Czech Republic, I think.